Microsoft has been out of the smartphone game for far too long, and with many app developers withdrawing support for the Windows operating system, it's about time Microsoft hit back with a stunner. There's been a lot of talk about the Californian giant's last roll of the dice in the mobile world, so let's get started with summarizing the latest news and rumors for all you Microsoft phone fans. Although we expect these phones to be released in the first half of 2017, it's highly unlikely they'll be announced at MWC at the end of next month, but there's plenty of evidence to suggest it's coming soon. Make sure you stay tuned to our dedicated page for all the latest on release dates, linked in the description for those of you watching on YouTube. In terms of design, the rumours point to three variants: an affordable flagship, one suited to business use, and a power user focused phone for the higher end market. Whether they'll look different remains to be seen, but it looks likely we'll see an all-metal design to meet the idiosyncrasies of the Surface Book. Specs-wise, it looks like all models will feature a large 5.7-inch display with varying amounts of storage and memory, with the top model potentially offering a whopping 8GB of RAM and 500GB of drive space. While this seems excessive, it would make Microsoft competitive for the higher-end consumer. With this in mind, we can expect Qualcomm's brand new Snapdragon 835 chipset, which is set to improve performance by up to 30%. This is backed up by Microsoft's announcement of its partnership with Qualcomm in December last year that promised the full Windows 10 experience on all mobile devices. And we will see the continuation of Windows 10 on mobile, with the company's cross-platform feature Continuum playing a big part in making Windows 10 on mobile a success. We also expect big things from the camera fit to compete with the market leaders, and considering the fanfare it has made about HoloLens in the creator's update, a camera capable of capturing 3D images is far from being out of the question. The other major rumour we've heard is a foldable device with a flexible hinge that could be used as a smartphone and a tablet. A patent filed in 2014 has only just been made public and could be a major clue, considering Microsoft's CEO has stated they will continue to be in the phone market but not defined by today's market leaders. Now, I know you'd be itching to know the price, but giving one would be like taking a wild stab in the dark. But with the latest Microsoft hardware costing the earth, don't be surprised if the same thing happens here. The best option is to stay up to date with this page for all the latest. The company has a checkered past with its previous phones, so we're excited to see if the Surface phone can win it back some fans. I'll catch you in the next news and rumours video. Until then, keep it locked to Trusted Reviews. Now, if you want to find out a little bit more about the phones expected at MWC, check this video for all the latest news and rumours.